likeness. But we are encouraged to see if we have any questions. Predictions and prophecies are two separate things.
Okay.
Up to here. Prophecies are events that are going to occur with certain, if circumstances are not changed, they're better to be positive than means. Everything in this universe functions according to the universe cause and effect. When something's set in motion, it is set in motion, unless we can divert it. Before that wrecking ball comes back, before it starts coming back and delivering, we're going to get that prophecy. Predictions are those things that will start. They will happen with certainty. They will generally cosmic events, either something external, or they can be an earthquake, or something that isn't necessarily tied to man-made circumstances. But when a prophecy has gone past the point of no return, it becomes a prediction. And your question is, why can't it stop?
Right.
It's not to be stopped by an outside party. We, the individuals, recognize that we are solely responsible for our lives. We only think of you in this way because of the religious situation. A friend of mine in Australia, years ago, called Skyler. He's up there, you know, bestowing faith.
Purina One has the inside story on your pet's health. It starts inside the gut with Purina One with new microbiome balance. Natural prebiotic nutrition promoting gut health and immune support. Purina One with new microbiome balance.
10 powerful benefits. One total hair transplant.